Are Taylor and Drake teaming up for new music? Plus, hear the lyrics to the song that she may have written about her ex, Calvin Harris. The romance rumors have now turned into collaboration rumors for Tay-Tay and Drake. I'm not sure which one's more exciting. Ever since Drake and Taylor were seen flirting at Drake's birthday party in October, rumors have been swirling that the pair might be more than just friends. But according to a source from Page Six, the reason that Drake was giving Taylor the VIP treatment at the bash is simply because the artists are collaborating on new music together. Can we all take a moment to realize how amazing this is if it's true? Taylor and Drake come from completely different sides of the music spectrum, but they are both some of our favorite performers, so this makes total sense. Plus, both singers love to lay out their beef with other artists, other exes, and pretty much anyone who's ever tried to wrong them, so we might be in store for some very juicy lyrics, know what I mean? Let's just hope that they work as fast as they start romance rumors, because in that case, we might have a new track by the end of the year. And speaking of Taylor writing new music, the Nashville band Little Big Town just revealed that their song Better Man, off their forthcoming album, was actually written under a pseudonym by none other than Miss Swift herself. This is really big news because the timing of when she wrote the song Better Man and secretly offered it to the band suggests that that song might actually be about a certain DJ that she knows whose name rhymes with Schmalvin Schmaris. And it's not just the timing of the song that points to her old flame. Check out these telling lyrics. I'm hanging on every careless word, hoping it might turn sweet again like it was in the beginning. But your jealousy, I can hear it now. You're talking down to me like I'll always be around. You could have been the one if you were a better man. Ouch. Talk about laying it all out there in true Swiftie fashion. I don't know about you guys, but I have a no problem assuming this is definitely about Calvin. Okay, now it's time for you guys to let us know, do you think Better Man is about Schmalvin Schmaris? And how excited are you for Taylor and Drake's collaboration? Please let me hear your thoughts in the comments section or hit me up on my socials, and then click here to watch us try German candies on cheat day. Anyway, thanks so much for hanging out with me. I'm your girl, Miriam Issa. My Twitter is @MiriamIssa. My Instagram is @Miriam_Issa. And I'll see you guys soon.